are you scared of his fans? And it's like, no, I don't give a fuck about that.
Brilliantly put.
Thank you, Gordon.
Because, yes, it was, I'm going to use a big word now.